Welcome to guided meditation with Miss Barri-Jayne. Find somewhere comfortable to lay down. You can bring blankets and pillows if you wish. Close your eyes and place your arms down by your sides. And together, we are going to take some deep breaths in through your nose and then slowly out through your mouth. And now that you are nice and comfortable, let's start the meditation. So take a deep breath in through your nose and breathe out slowly through your mouth. And take another deep breath through your nose and breathe out slowly through your mouth. And one more deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. And now continue to breathe gently. I want you to imagine, to pretend that you are walking through the most beautiful forest in the whole world. The grass beneath your feet feels so soft, and it gently tickles your toes as you walk along in the beautiful forest. This forest is filled with hundreds of tall, strong trees in all the different colours that you could ever imagine. Branches are hanging down and their leaves sway gently in the soft breeze just above your head. The leaves are all different colours, the colours of the rainbow. You can see leaves in different shades of red and orange, and golden yellow leaves sparkling in the sunshine. You see light green leaves and dark green leaves. It's beautiful pale blue and deep dark blue, indigos, purples, violets. And some of these leaves are spotty and some are stripy, and some of them have squiggly patterns all over them. As you continue walking through the forest, you can see the most amazing flowers all around you, surrounding you. And as you take a deep breath in, your nose is filled with the most delicious aromas and fragrances. You can smell strawberries, melon, mangoes, and the sweet scent of honey. The air around you fills you with joy, and you smile with pure happiness. You can hear the birds singing in the trees above you. And as you look up, you can see them jumping from one branch to another branch and back again. You lay down on the grass and continue to watch the birds for a little while longer. And you feel very safe as you lay there on the forest floor. After a little while, you decide to stand up and walk over to one of the trees. And give it a big hug. And then you pretend that your toes are like roots pushing down deep into the earth below you, like curly roots coming out from your toes and stretching and touching the other roots in the forest. And those other roots might belong to your family and friends, to your teachers and neighbours. Now imagine that you are sending love through your roots to all the other roots. And those roots are sending love straight back to you. Now take a moment to send more love and receive more love back. Now place your hands on your heart and in your softest voice, repeat these words after me. I am kind and caring. I am a good friend. I speak clearly. I listen well. I am grateful for all that I have. I am safe. I enjoy my life. I am confident. I love myself. And now give your fingers a gentle wiggle and wiggle your toes and give yourself a gentle hug. And open your eyes. Remember to come back again for another relaxing adventure in the beautiful forest. Take good care of yourself.